Do you get some scenes with Michael Sheen?
I might.
What was it like working with him?
He is incredible. I mean, talk about acting goals. He's just so seamless. It's so easy. And he's been writing a screenplay about the Green River killer. Oh, so he's been really steeped in serial killer sociopathy for the last 2.5, 3 years. So it's quick for him. He's not like method and he's got to take it home. And I just really seemed like I harshed on people who are method. Respect to all people who are method. But he can like put it on like a baseball hat and finish the scene and take it off. And while you're in the scene with him, it's an absolute free fall because he's just present and anything could happen. And that is the best feeling in the world when somebody's really there with you. It's so sexy and so, like, it raises your game. And, oh, he's a delight.
Are you the type of person who can put the hat on and take it off as well that easily? Or do you need to pregame a little bit and get yourself worked up?
You know, I'm definitely a person who wants everybody to be comfortable in the room. So if I haven't had time with a character and I haven't done my personal work and I'm having to work on set, I just try to not make it other people's responsibility. Do you know what I'm saying? So if I have to stay in it, I'll stay in it separately somewhere, or I'll listen to music and, you know, that kind of thing.
Everybody shut up. I'm trying to think.
Don't look at me in the eyes. Yeah. No.